hoping you guys like it. We'll take a lot of things. That's what my mom is like. Is there another Marcel in the house?
This was that you said before that hour.
My food's going off.
I must not first go read an instruction manual before I use these things. Give me something to wipe. Take a lemon, see if it works. 116 grams. That's how much this lemon weighs. 116 grams. This is the baby. It's not that bad. I can still breathe, which is a good thing. It's a very good thing. 500 trees and I'm in flicks. What do you think from it?
Now what's that thing supposed to do?
It's supposed to keep my waist small. So when I train, especially because I take a lot of water while I'm training, which causes expansion. So what the waist trainer does is it prevents like water retention from pushing me out while I build muscle.
Oh.
So then I don't look like a guy. So my waist will still be nice and cute and small while everything else grows.
And how much was that thing?
I think I paid like $250 for it.
Not bad.
But I found like a place in Durban who sells it for $85. But this is different. This is like a corset one, no? This is like with a Velcro. So it like sticks on. But now I don't trust the Velcro because if you wash it, then you see. So I'm happy with it.
I must get you a new one.
Next month. Maybe I'll buy you one for your birthday. See how I feel. And it's like also for the posture because I feel now when I did this and then it just lifted my back up, so woo! But I'm gonna take it off now.
I'm hungry!
I didn't eat it. And it's also suggested that you keep it on for an hour or so. I train for 2 hours, so it's enough. Hour of cardio, hour of strength.
Because I want to be a bikini competitor, I'm gonna learn.
Righty! What else is in the beauty box? Bra in the waist rain because the waist rain it goes all the way down and it's my bra in the middle, so that's okay. So I think I need that tomorrow.
What's in the big box? Finally, it is here. I actually want to taste it. I'm gonna taste it actually tonight. Because I need to take a tasting powder tonight. American soda flavor. Why is this suckers on there? Popsicles. I'm sorry, popsicles. This is yours. Yeah, bonfire marshmallow. There you go. And this is my
favorite one.
It's the same like the small one. Veggie oil. It's a 3 kg. I will go down to the 2 kg. Like it's bigger than my hip. This is the biggest protein I've ever purchased. up training and just went in. Get in the box before I just go in.
Because this is now getting big, but this is not.